This is the DNA of the Backstreet Boys.
I mean, there's so many different events and award shows that we've had an opportunity to be on. The Diamond Award is super special. Not a lot of artists have that opportunity to sell that many albums. I think Backstreet Boys came out at a special time in music, in pop history. There's two things. One thing are the awards and the accolades that you receive. And those things are special in their own right, but I think something that stands out to us as artists and to our musical legacy is not really the awards, it's the fans' support and love. That's really the main reason that we're here. It's not really the number of sales or how thick and wide the trophy cabinet is. It's really that journey that you've been able to share with your fans that continue to sustain you for so many years. And that's special to all of us.